Hey guys, welcome back to OSR Views, and in today's video I'm going to unbox and review about this product which is from Amazon. So now let's unbox it. Like we have removed it outside, I can see only the empty box because it's already out of the box and the product is inside. So the packaging was not very perfect. It is written that it has an indicator with protection, but the packaging itself was not with a protection. So let's see how the adapter is. It is a 3-port travel adapter and it has 3 ports in it, one on the top, in the middle and the bottom. I can see the packaging is very good with the adapter. It is very strong, so I don't think it would be damaged inside. So let's see how it's working. We can see the build quality is very good. It looks very premium and it has a very neat finishing and it looks slim when it is plugged into the socket. So now I am going to connect it here and test it. I am going to test all the 3 ports. I am going to charge my power bank and when it blinks, I'll notice it. As you can see here, the light blinks and that shows that it is working. How do you know whether the power is passing? So that is how we connect our power bank and test it. So the first port is working successfully and now we go to the second port. Even that is working perfectly. Now it's the third port. It's absolutely superb. The price of it was Rs. 110 after discount, which I got it from Amazon. So I'll be giving the link in the description so you people can buy it from there. And it is 100% working with a strong quality and looks also premium. This was the review and thanks for watching OSR Views. Kindly like this video if you found it useful. Share it among your friends and family. And do not forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.